Hi, I'm Matt Grokoff, the founding partner of the Thrive Collaborative. It's our mission to accelerate the transformation to a truly sustainable human-built environment that is nature-rich and ecologically restorative.
We're planting Veridian adjacent to County Farm Park, nestled between 130 acres of woods, wildflower-lined trails, community gardens, and playgrounds. We're targeting it to be one of the nation's first mixed-income, net-zero energy communities. And we're creating one of the world's first Living Community Challenge master plans, often called the most rigorous and inspiring green building standard. Veridian at County Farm is expected to be a 100% all-electric development powered by solar, with no gas lines or combustion appliances of any kind. Front porches facing greenways are planned to connect you into miles of wooded trails. Our landscaping is viewed as a means of reviving ecosystems. And 30% is dedicated for food production like edible plant gardens and streets lined with fruit trees. And plans for your neighborhood include a multi-purpose community barn, a greenhouse, and a farmhouse with a full-service farm-stop grocery where you can buy local food from local farmers year-round. To make bike ownership easy, we plan a four-season bike maintenance and repair shed. Ann Arbor has been called the best place to live in America. Veridian is located near downtown Ann Arbor, the University of Michigan, and world-class research hospitals. It's just steps away from the Mary Lou Murray Recreation Center and a short walk to a farmer's market, organic groceries, dozens of restaurants, shops, bookstores, and conveniences. Using human-scale design, plans for the site include a variety of market-rate housing types and 50 units of affordable housing through our collaboration with a local nonprofit supportive housing provider. The land had been owned by Washtenaw County since 1836 and was used for over a century as the county poor farm. In the 1960s, they built a youth prison, which was later abandoned and then demolished. In 2018, Washtenaw County unanimously approved the sale of the property for the development of Veridian at County Farm.
We will not be defined by the unsparing consequences of climate change, but by how we respond as the window for opportunity for action closes. Now is a time to invest in the positive solutions demanded by climate crisis. Now is a time for a world of living communities.
Visit veridianatcountyfarm.com to learn more about investing in this extraordinary neighborhood or purchasing a home of your own.